expensive and annoying.
Sloan doesn't provide security?
Too busy with the collective. I'm not asking for guards, I just want our parts back.
Any idea where I could find these scavengers?
I've started putting trackers on the more valuable parts. Yard drive, generator, they've all been taken to the same nav point.
I'll check it out.
If the parasites put up a fight, don't feel bad about offing them.
Well, well, you're not like the other scrubs around here.
What makes you say that?
Your gear. It's high quality, like the rest of you.
What can I say? I like the best.
Then you're just the man I need. When the exiles came to Gadara, they hid caches of Nexus supplies all over the Badlands. Junk, mostly. Stale protein bars and rations. But among the shit are some serious weapons lifted straight from the armory.
And you know this. How?
I help steal them. Problem is, those weapons are too good for the scum down here. And I can't sell weapons in Gadaraport without Sloan taking a cut. The cash nav point, though? You interested? It's yours for a fair price.
You've got a deal.
Lovely. Here's the nav point. In the meantime, feel free to take a look at what I've already got in stock.
Hostiles ahead!
the scavengers will be reasonable.
I'll have my gun ready, just in case.
Well, dead is a kind of reasonable.
Someone got to them first.
And destroyed Ashlyn's missing parts. What the hell did this?
Can I help you? We're not taking in anyone new, and the doors are all locked.
Huh?